Hello friends, so welcome back to another video. In this video we are gonna see how to download best mobile screen recorder for free. For this, download AZ screen recorder application from Google Play Store. Yes, this app has best ratings and reviews and it will work great in Android OS. So download this app. So open the app now. Yes, so here we can move this label to anywhere on screen by holding it. Yes, so let us press on settings icon to customize basic settings for better output. Here we have first option, stop option. So here select an option called stop on screen, which means we can stop recording by pressing power button. Yes, so second option, keep it as it is, and third option will be frames per second, 30 frames per second, that will be good to upload in YouTube. And here we can record our voice while recording. And here we can keep our brand name or website name while recording on screen. Here we have an option to customize that font and give any color to that particular font. And here click on text color. You can select any color that you want. As your wish, you can customize here. And next option we have, we can upload our logo. By default we can see here now Android logo, but we can also upload from our PC, and we can increase or decrease the logo size. Here I don't want to use these options now, so next, move on to next option. Yes, show touches. This is also very useful feature. While we recording, it will be difficult to find where we are selecting for viewers. So if we enable this feature, it will be very easy to find where we are clicking or selecting. We can observe now, when I am touching the screen, the white circle is appearing. That is easy now. So output directory, we can save in internal memory or SD card, the destination file after recording. So these are the basic settings. So let's start recording now by clicking on red icon. Yes, start now. Before starting recording, it will count 3 seconds and then it's now recording. So everything will be recorded now. Yes, so we can stop this recording by clicking on power button. We need to off the screen to stop the recording by pressing power button. Yes, so recording stopped. See the notifications, hear the recording finished. So click on play, it will directly play whatever you recorded. This is how simple we can record our Android mobile screen. Hope this video is helpful to you all. Thanks for watching friends. Subscribe my channel for more future updates. If you have any doubts and any video suggestions, please comment below in this video description and like and share with your friends.